Guess what? Captain Vixen encountered a masked stranger who's treating this body snatcher outbreak like some movie. Can you believe that?
You sure she wasn't talking about you?
What? No, not me. The guy who went into the sound stages alone. Just go see for yourself.
Okay. Tell me about the robot. Have you got it under control?
I've set DD09 to B mode while I complete her repairs. The damn. Damage pneumatics will continue to hiss out excess compressed gas.
for nothing. Yo, hey! You down there! Hannah sends you? Can you clear out these deadheads so we can talk? Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, Hannah said to expect you. Up here.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing up there?
This is where the FX controls are. Thing is, when I climbed up here, I didn't notice that I had half a starlet with her teeth sunk into my shin guard. She chewed through a bunch of wires trying to get at me before I finished her off.
Oh yeah, that's a thing that can happen for sure.
The obnoxion here is that I'm trying to reverse engineer the setup they have for these D-Day effects. But they're all tangled, and I've already set off one quiet on-set alarm in a random blast. So now we have unwanted extras pouring in, including a big, gross postulate fucker.
And you're stuck up there, digging yourself a deeper and deeper hole. I get it.
There are some mortar controls in the Sanger at the top of that hill, I think. Between those and the stuff up here, we can probably make the beach a dangerous place to be for the zombies. But maybe stay up there, because I don't want to trigger something by accident and, like, blow your legs off.
All right. Let's start blowing some shit up. Just not bits of me, obviously.
I think I hooked up a trigger for some mortars. Either that or smoke. Can you try one of those switches out and see if it worked? Woo! Now we're cooking. Ah, shit! More extras coming! Stay up on that hill! Okay, the left mortar's reloaded. You're kicking ass! Keep it up! But there's more coming, so watch yourself! The ones along the barbed wire are good to go. Careful! Right-hand mortar's good to go when you are! The mortars on my right, on your left, they're ready. The danger clothesline of mortars is hooked up. Set off the right side mortars at will, Sarge. Cooking. Ah, shit! More extras coming! Stay up on that hill! Left mortars are locked and loaded. You're kicking ass! Keep it up! But there's more coming, so watch yourself! I've hooked the mortars on your right back up for you. Okay, the left mortar's reloaded. Set off the right side mortars at will, Sarge. Danger close mortars, ready when you are. Ah! shaft mortars are locked and loaded. I see we have a growing audience. Let's have some fun! The danger clothesline of mortars is hooked up. I've hooked the mortars on your right. Back up for you. Danger, close mortars. Ready when you are. Right-hand mortars, good to go when you are. Hannah said you were the business, and she was right. Stellar fucking work there.
You too, man. Those were some explosions.
And you bought me enough time to make sense out of this spaghetti of wires up here.
Sweet. Any new toys?
New ideas and new know-how. Some of which might apply to you, in fact. I've got an idea for something to gussy up your weapons.
That's what I wanted to hear. You okay getting back to the others?
Oh, yeah. And the Venice canals are gonna get a lot more dangerous to deadheads as soon as I'm back there.
Greetings, Traveler. I'm pleased to report that we have safely regrouped.
Yeah, here you are.
Sebastian, don't get distracted. Running out there alone was incredibly stupid. Do not do that again.
It was a necessary risk, Captain. I found enough parts that we can start fighting back against the body snatchers.
This is not a debate. From now on, you do not leave this safe zone without me. Understood?
But... Understood, Miss Shepard.